I possibly could not imagine being in that situation personally myself. Lisa Evans is a secondary school teacher. She is very, very strong-minded and strong-willed. She finds herself in a troubled relationship and actually witnesses a devastating incident that jogs her fractured memory and finds similarities to something that she's experienced herself, which in turn gives her a lot of power. So yeah, I'm just gonna leave it as that. It's very, very tapped.